Hey guys, this is Colin Chris here, and this is a VHS DVD and book update for December 16th, 2017. And today I got to Goodwill, and today I went to Goodwill and I got two VHS tapes. My sister got one DVD, and my sister got one book. So, anyways, let's start off with the first VHS tape that I got today from Goodwill. It is the 1993 VHS 1994 reprint of How the Grinch Stole Christmas, the 1966 cartoon version. Yeah, and I do also have the 2000 DVD of this, and I have a record VH also have a record VHS of this, which includes some other stuff on there, but I'm not gonna say them in this video. I'll say in another in another one of my upcoming videos though. So yeah, narrated by Boris Karloff. Yeah, this VHS it was is from MGM / UA Home Video. Also, when I went to the Last Word a couple days ago, I think I did see this VHS, but I wasn't sure about getting it since I record VHS, so I didn't get it when I went to the Last Word, but I got it today when I went to Goodwill. So yeah. So anyways, here's the front spine. The top and the back. And I did watch this VHS today, by the way. And I do also have the 2001 VHS and the 2015 Blu-ray of the live action movie, the 2000 live action movie. And I heard that next year there's gonna be a CGI animated How the Grinch Stole Christmas movie from Universal and Illumination Entertainment, which that sounds interesting, but the trailer hasn't come out yet. But when the trailer comes out, I'll probably see it to see if it looks good or not. So yeah. Not rated, and the running time is 26 minutes. Other spine. So yeah, here's the tape with the with the verbal sticker label, and the print date is November 20th, 1994. So this is the 1994 reprint. And here's the last VHS tape that I got today. It is the 1993 VHS of Free Willy. I never seen this movie before, but it looks good, so I'll probably watch this movie sometime, but not this month, probably next month though. This movie's from Warner Brothers, which Warner Brothers is not one of my most favorite companies, but yeah, which Warner Brothers is not one of is not one of my most favorite companies, but this movie does look good. So yeah. The most rousing family adventure since E.T. says Bob Campbell, I think. Newhouse, new service. A 12-year-old street kid, a free ton. Or swell, a friendship you could never imagine, an adventure you'll never forget. So, anyways, just the front spine, virtue of that whale, don't really know the name, and the back. Pure magic, you will cheer, says Joelle Siegel, Good Morning America / ABC TV. Rated PG for parental guidance, suggested some material might not be suitable for children, and the running time is 'Oh great, it doesn't say the running time on the back. I'll have to check on the tape. It'll probably say it on the tape. So yeah, here's the tape with the ink label. Running time is 112 minutes, aka 1 hour and 52 minutes. And the print date is I think this the print date is right here, I think. Yeah, right here. Which I'll just say just in case. Yeah, the print date is December 4th, 1993. Actually, no, wait, 1992. Sorry. So this is obviously a recycle tape or an early printing, because, well, it's a 1993 VHS. Yeah, I never checked which year this movie was made, so I'm not sure. And here's the one DVD that my sister got today. It is the 2006 DVD of Clifford's Puppy Days, Puppy Sports Spectacular. So, in many ways, there's the front, spine portrait of Clifford, in the back. Episodes are Shun gets in the game, Flow Motion, No Small Parts Only, Small Puppies, Hoop Dreams, Norville's New Game, Basketball Baser, Up Up and Oops, A Promise, and A Promise is a Promise. And the special features are Direct Play DVD, Ideas to Grow On, Real Life, Doggy Friends, Play Ball Game, English 2.0, Dolby Digital, and Spanish 2.0, Dolby Digital. Not read, no running time is 90 minutes, aka 1 hour and 30 minutes. So yeah, here is the disc. Here is Clifford's Puppy Days memory game. Yeah, it came with this. Okay. I didn't know what it was till I opened it, so yeah. Here's the one book that my sister got today. It is The Never Girls in a Blink. So anyways, just the front, spine, and the back. I don't really open the pages in the book anymore, so I'm not going to. Yeah, in my videos anyway, yeah. So anyways, that's it for this VHS and DVD update for December 16th, 2017. And I'll see you all in my next video. Goodbye, everybody.